Hi boys and girls, Mrs. Scannell here. For this next activity, you're going to need to find yourself a small stuffed animal that you can use as your beat buddy. This is my beat buddy. His name is Barry Christmas. We're going to be listening to a piece that you may be familiar with from first or second grade called The March from the Nutcracker. There's going to be three different patterns that we will do on this march. The first one we're going to sing ta triple ti ta 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 ta. Ta, triple ti, ta, 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 and play that pattern on our beat buddy's head. The second pattern that we're going to do goes like this. We're going to go back and forth and 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 back. Okay, we'll alternate between those two patterns. We'll call the ta, triple ti, ta, 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 pattern A. And then pattern B will be the back and forth and 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 back. Okay. The C pattern is going to look like this. We're going to take our beat buddy and we're going to go around in a circle all the way around. And then we'll go back the other way, all the way around like this. And then we'll go this way. And then we'll go this way. See if you can follow along with your beat buddy. Go find one, come back when you're ready, and then join me in doing the march from the Nutcracker. Hi boys and girls, Mrs. Scannell here. Please join me in doing march from the Nutcracker with your beat buddy.